Everybody, Bill Thomas here, off-leash canine, San Antonio, Texas again. Got our new boarding train today. His name is Rusty. He's a one-year-old German Shepherd. Mom and Dad brought him to us today to teach him manners. He likes to do a lot of things he's not supposed to do, like jump on people, bark at people, bark at other dogs. Anybody who walks by the house is going nuts. You know, typical stuff that puppies do until they learn how to be obedient. So they brought him to us for a two-week boarding train to make him amazing. Let's see what he's got. Rusty, sit. 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 Oh, that was a good sit. Rusty, down. Down. Down, good boy. Okay, well, you're doing good. You broke it. Well, he did the sit and the down. That's not so bad. Let's see what else he's got. Let's see if he's got heel. Rusty, heel. Heel. Not much in the heel. Let's see if you've got calm. Rusty, calm. Rusty, calm. Good, calm. Good, okay. Rusty, sit. Rusty, sit. As you can see, Rusty has no intentions, man, whatsoever. There's another dog over there he's really interested in. So we'll see you here in 2 weeks with an amazing transformation of Rusty, the one-year-old German Shepherd.
Thank you. is Rusty Reyna and Chanel Reyna, 1-year-old German Shepherd and 4-year-old German Shepherd. We just want to say thank you to K9, Off-Leash K9, and Mr. Bill for their time, efforts, and energy in helping us grasp the mindset of the 1-year-old German Shepherd and the 4-year-old German Shepherd. We want to thank them for all their efforts in helping us to achieve our goals and understanding our shepherds. Thank you very much, and more power to you.
Appreciate that, guys. Well, we're going to miss the two of them, and we appreciate you guys giving us the opportunity to train them. Thank you, guys.
Thank you.
Thank you.